This is a story based in the present time. The present time as you watch it now. The present time of lingering. The present time of snooker no longer on TV. This was a vicious man who had to change. He had to change his environment to play pool, which incidentally I used to do for £10 a day. You must remember, you have a wife and children at home. Shops is putting away like lies. You don't want to hit this syndrome. The syndrome from the past and its future of all sports. Because we love you. You are a family man. They are objective referees from the town of Sudenberg. Huh?